I'm Cory Rosenbaum, medical malpractice lawyer in New York and founder of StrokeLaw.com. I want to talk to you a bit about a case that we handled for a woman in her 60s, heavy smoker, had various health issues, and she goes to see her doctor with a prolonged headache. And her facial features were relaxed more than normal, and she was having visual disturbances. The doctor made a major mistake. That doctor failed to recognize the signs of an impending stroke. The doctor sent her home with migraine medication, and 2 days later, she had a major stroke, became brain dead, and died a few days later. Doctors need to recognize the signs and symptoms of a stroke as soon as they hear them. They need to recognize facial changes. They need to recognize arms. They cannot lift the arms. They need to recognize changes in people's speech pattern. They need to save time. They need to recognize that headaches could be a sign or a symptom of a stroke or an impending stroke. In this particular case, a small town doctor failed to recognize the clear signs of an impending stroke. The difference in the face, the prolonged headache, the visual disturbances should have told that doctor that there was a stroke coming or that strokes were going on right in front of the doctor's eyes. The doctor should have immediately placed this woman in an ambulance and sent her to a qualified hospital to a neurologist who could have treated it and fully diagnosed her symptoms. Instead, the doctor sent this woman home with migraine medication. 2 days later, she had a major stroke and was left brain dead. A couple of days after that, the family decided to let her die in peace. The woman died because this doctor simply failed to recognize the signs and symptoms of a stroke. Strokes should be treated the same way that heart attacks are treated. Doctors need to recognize the sign. Just like when someone's chest hurts, they think about heart attack. When someone has visual disturbances, doctors need to think stroke. When someone presents with a prolonged headache, just like tightness of the chest or difficulty breathing, doctors must recognize that's a sign, a symptom of stroke. Every doctor across this country should recognize fast facial issues, arms, not being able to lift their arm, speech disturbances, and time. Time is brain. Anyone who's suffering the signs and symptoms of a stroke must be treated quickly to restore oxygen flow to the brain. I'm Cory Rosenbaum. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact us.